Welcome to everybody to this match on a special day. Southampton in action today against Crystal Palace.
Crystal Palace and Southampton. Southampton line up today. Number 17, Virgil van Dijk. Number 21, Ryan Bertrand. Number 8, Stephen Davis.
Should come into this match with their confidence brimming, really, because they really have played well. They've led from the front.
One thing to look out for from this team today is the way they try and win the ball back within seconds of losing it.
Yeah, and they don't do it individually. They get backed up by a teammate. They hunt in packs, and you've got to do that. You've got to do it with discipline.
Here's the Crystal Palace team. Wayne Hennessy plays in goal. James Tompkins plays with Scott Dann as the centre-backs. Ruben Loftus-Cheek plays with Andros Townsend as the wide options. Wilfried Zaha starts up top with Christian Benteke. One of the most southern football clubs in England, Southampton. And this is a relatively new home for them, St Mary's Stadium.
Well, they've enjoyed some good times in recent years when you think of Pochettino's season and then Ronald Koeman. Success he enjoyed. I'd be hoping they can continue that.
Neil Swarbrick is our referee. Signal from the referee. And off we go. Andros Townsend. Attacking now, in towards the dangerous Benteke. Ryan Bertrand. Oriol Romeu. Cleverly done. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Must score! So close, the post! And that will be a throw. Well, that was quickly done. Andros Townsend. Pressed high here. Dusan Tadic. Here's a chance to attack. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Tadic. And they've cut it out. That would be a throw. Ryan Bertrand. Dusan Tadic.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Possession in the midfield area. Promising build-up until that challenge. Now, Stephen Davis. As for Southampton, well, this is a game they can win. They'll have to be playing at their very best if they are to win it. Good defending. Redmond. Austin. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Cabaye. Dann. Cabaye. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Redmond. Oriol Romeu. Nathan Redmond. Now, can he take them on? Austin. Bertrand. Nathan Redmond. Crisp defending there. Well, he needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Yeah, and he's gone for the corner with power, so wasn't too far away from achieving his goal, but just hitting the post.
Corner's taken. Cleared away, well away from goal. Cheeky, tried the back heel. Didn't quite come off. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Benteke.
Space to try and hit it now.
And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come.
The goal from Townsend, and the keeper, well, he makes a decent effort at it, but because it's hit first time, because it's hit with power, he can't get there.
Let's see the replay now.
He's not the easiest of managers to work for, I know that, but these players are doing what he demanded beforehand now.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Now, Stephen Davis. Benteke, excellent vision.
He's in.
On the attack here. Not too much time for extra touches here. Now, what is the referee going to do here? And here they are, on the attack. Neatly intercepted. Two more minutes to play of added time.
2 minutes.
To Davis. Dusan Tadic. Comes in strongly. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
Substitution for Southampton coming off the pitch.
And it is the kickoff here for the second half. Oriol Romeu. Pierre-Emile Højbjerg. Dusan Tadic. That's good movement forward here. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Quick header, found a teammate. He's got to play it back to the goalkeeper. Dusan Tadic. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. They tried to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Little private game between the two of them. Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Bertrand. Oriol Romeu. Got the tackle in. That's a good idea.
Gonna try one now.
Oh, it really could have been the goal to bring them level.
Well, it looked easy, didn't it? He's close in there, getting some stick from the crowd. Really made a hash of that to try and get the equaliser.
Was that just a case of mistiming the tackle?
Well, I think so. The referee doesn't need to make a mountain out of this molehill, but it is a foul.
Well, there's going to be an alteration now, and with the team trailing, you can understand why he's going to make it. James McArthur. Andros Townsend.
Opening them up with a through pass.
Crisp defending there.
But if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Striding forward, purposefully.
Here, Emil Højbjerg. Dusan Tadic.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Loftus-Cheek.
This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play.
Well, the cross doesn't get past the first man.
Ryan Bertrand.
James Ward-Prowse.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Yeah, Emil Højbjerg.
Should be! They've scored!
That's what they call the postage stamp. Absolutely unreachable up there.
And here he was, faced by the goalkeeper. That was the challenge. In you go. Easy as you like.
It looks easy, doesn't it? But I can tell you it's not. You have to be at the top of your game to try it and to convert it.
So away we go at 1-1.
Goal for Southampton, number 16. James Ward-Prowse.
It's Ward. Really tussling for the ball here.
Dusan Tadic.
Oriol Romeu. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. And here they are on the attack. James McArthur, come on.
And he's used his head there to keep his side in possession. Come on. Here is Benteke.
Zaha.
Now with Johan Cabaye.
Cabaye.
Come on.
Not too much time for extra touches here.
And the referee looks to play the advantage for Southampton.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. 2 more minutes to play of added time.
Benteke.
Attacking now. Well, that's it. We're level at the end of 90 minutes.